Meanwhile, a Lawrence police officer was taken to the hospital after a crash. Lawrence police say just before 11 this morning, the officer was on the scene of a rollover accident at West 6th and Crestline Drive. While the officer was in his patrol car, another car ran into it. The officer was taken to a local hospital. He is expected to be okay. Traffic on 6th Street was blocked off while police investigated the crash. The road reopened just after noon.